Actually, for me to retain the freedom to spell out all the revelations of Paramashiva, that's one of the main reason why I made this Kailasa. See, I have so much more to reveal. I'm going to be revealing so much the conscious truths. This anti-Hindu terrorists and racists, don't think they just put some memes and troll me. No. They are very powerful poisons. It's like actually they do hate speech, spread poison, spread lies and cyberbully and try to damage this body, like means practically trying to kill me. See, when I am in this highest samadhi, system, body becomes so fragile, even if you do something which is considered as legal, you can damage this body. Means you can eliminate, kill. I do not want that chance for them. That is the reason I kept myself safe. Because multiple times they try to assassinate, kill, eliminate. See, for example, during this time, when the system is in such fragile state and intense samadhi, even if you give edible silver layered sweet, over. See, in India there is something called edible silver, edible gold. Edible silver layered sweets or edible silver layered gold layered sweets. It's available in India. It's not illegal. But my body at this samadhi state can't handle that. Can't digest, can't handle. It's too fragile. At the most, it can handle only liquids and very little, maybe vegetarian, pure vegetarian, that as I said, that puttu, Kanchipuram idli. These criminals who were trying to assassinate me, they started learning all these tricks and getting all this information. And trying to assassinate me through the actions which cannot be considered as illegal, but they will be able to achieve their goal. That is all. All those technical ways they have started trying. Only then I understood, oh God. Because you see, if somebody gives an edible silver layered sweet, edible gold layered sweet and made me eat, that cannot be considered as crime. Even if it is found out that they gave this and eliminated me, it cannot be considered illegal. Of course, Kalabhairava is more careful and he decided to protect me. He is protecting me. I wanted all of you to know what all the, see, brutal ways they tried. People who tried to assassinate me, that big gang, I'll tell you, they in the right time, I'll tell you, I'll reveal even the names, everything. As on now, I cannot reveal because anything is under the investigation of an authentic, legitimate agency. I cannot reveal the information publicly. Only that agency can reveal, and that agency is going to reveal very soon. It's an international legitimate body which is authorized to do this work. I don't want to tell the name of the body. They will release the whole investigation report and they will do the whatever legally required prosecution and everything. They will do it and this gang which was trying to assassinate me, first they tried brutal methodologies. That did not work out because somehow Kalabhairava was always protecting me. Then they started planning very intelligent ways. This sweets with a silver foil, edible silver foil, in India it is there, it's called, it's a very famous sweets in India. I wanted to tell all my disciples, please do not consume any, even if they claim it is edible silver or edible gold, which is used in many sweets in India. This kaju kadli, barfi, in all that they use. Don't. Do not use. Do not eat. Because my body is very, very, very conscious. I know what happens when it goes inside, and that is why I am telling. It may not kill you guys immediately, but for my body, which is so fragile, especially in the samadhi, it can even kill. Of course, I am protected by Kalabhairava, so don't worry. But the people who try to eliminate me, they started gathering this kind of intelligence and started planting assassination attempts through this kind of methods. That is when I have to withdraw myself to protect myself and keep this body healthy to serve you all.